Hey, my name is Mara. I'm 18 years old and on my second semester. I chose the study line because I thought it was really nice that I don't have to decide from the first day at university what I exactly want to study, but that I first get introduced to different fields of engineering and then are able to choose which field I actually want to go into.
Hi, I'm Jacob. I'm 20 years old and I'm in my second semester. Today we are running tests on electric vehicles and testing different parameters and seeing how that impacts the charging of the electric vehicles. I chose the study line because it gave me the opportunity to try out lots of different things. I wasn't sure which engineering type I really wanted to do, so this course gives me the opportunity to try out lots of different ones, but then still I get to specialize after two semesters.
I'm Linus, I'm 22 years old and on my fourth semester. I like computer science and in general software development because it's very fast to see the results. I can type something in my computer and I can get an output immediately.
My favorite part is the community. It's an international program and that's so fun to get to experience this diverse community. And after every lecture, we work in groups and we really get to know each other in a way that we, without this group work, without this international environment, we wouldn't have built such strong connections. Coming to Denmark all together and knowing that we are the only people here that we know, at least in the beginning, and it's a community that really supports each other.
I think it's really nice that you get to know something and then you apply it directly on like some problems or some questions, which I think is super nice. And the good thing about the group work is that you can help each other and be with friends and surround yourself with people you love and you value.
So here I've, with my team, we've been building an application that is basically a board game, a digitalized board game. It's a Java project and it's a very big one, but super interesting. To solve the world's problems, this study line gives me some tools, especially for software development and in general engineering, because it just lays down the fundamentals and allows you to build on it as you go.
My dream is to work with Future Energies.
I think with becoming an engineer, you can have a big impact on the world and with what you work with in the future.